Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to yet another video on my channel. So recently I visited Sarojini Nagar market. Nothing special about this until I came to know that I visited the market on a Monday. I wasn't aware that it was a Monday. I mean, I forgot that it was a Monday. I had a lot of plans that day, but they all got cancelled and I had nothing else to do that day. So I was in the neighboring areas of the market. So I thought of visiting Sarojini Nagar and I forgot that it was a Monday. And when I entered, I saw that the market was completely different. There weren't a lot of people. It wasn't crowded at all. Like, I could walk easily in Sarojini Nagar market. Imagine. So yeah, when I went there, I saw that not even the shops and showrooms were open even till 12 or 12:30ish. I reached there about that time, and when I went there, I saw that not even the shopkeepers were that much into action. They were just setting up with a very laid back attitude, and there was nothing Sarojini like going on in the market. So I went there and I asked a few of the shopkeepers that what's so different about the market today. And they said that it was a Monday, and the Monday market is very different from the regular Sarojini Nagar market in terms of the prices and the whole market. So when I went there, I saw that the shopkeepers were selling the clothes for as cheap as 20, 30, 50 and maximum 100 bucks. So I was quite surprised and I thought that why are these people selling the clothes for so cheap. So initially I wasn't very convinced that I would wanna buy such cheap clothes for 20, 30 and 50 bucks. So I thought of leaving the market at first, but then I thought it's just stupid to come all the way here and then leave without even checking what the market is about. So I went there and the main Sarojini lane was very different than the usual market. The shopkeepers were selling the stuff for 20, 30 and 50 bucks. I went there and I stood there for a while before actually digging in the stuff they were selling. To be very honest, I had a lot of second thoughts about buying the clothes for such cheap prices, because I had, you know, other opinions about such cheap clothes. To be very honest, it's only natural to think about that these clothes might be worn out or might be second hand or, you know, just very, very defective to be bought. So I wasn't very convinced to buy them, but I decided to just stay there for a while and look through the market what exactly was going on. And I stood there in front of 3-4 stalls and I saw that there was nothing wrong with the clothes that they were selling. They were completely fine. And then I saw 2 or 3 shopkeepers getting some piles of the clothes which were completely new and properly folded. There was nothing wrong with those clothes. I asked them that why is Monday market so cheap, and one of them told me that the clothes that they sell on Monday are the rejects of the whole week that they sell. Whatever clothes are not sold during the whole week from Tuesday to Sunday are cleared out. It's like a stock clearance sale on every Monday for the market, because they get so many changing trends and styles and fashions and everything. They can't keep the clothes for the whole season or a whole year, so they prefer to clear their stocks every Monday in the lowest prices possible. Whatever the customers are willing to pay to the shopkeepers, they sell it for that. Sometimes they even sell the stuff for as low as 10 bucks. Top, jeans, jackets, everything for 10 to 100 bucks. You can find everything there except the handbags, shoes and everything. I didn't find anything very cheap on a Monday market for very cheap. It was just the regular price, like 200, 350, 500, regular prices. But yeah, the clothes were very, very cheap. The next thing was that it's very difficult to dig in and actually find the right clothes. Once I was convinced with the kind of clothes that they were selling, I thought of digging in for a while and to see if I can find anything for myself. So I started looking through the stuff that they were selling, and to be very honest, the clothes were really dull and they weren't impressive at all. They weren't even colorful at all. They were really, really dull and just just I wasn't just feeling the vibe of the clothes, so I left a lot of stalls just like that. Like even if you're new for the Sarojini market, I would suggest you to not go to the Monday market at all, because even in the regular market you need a very good eye for the correct pieces which do not have any holes or threads coming out. And when this market offers you clothes which are not sold for the whole week, you need to have very good eye, very sharp eye for the perfect pieces. And as of bargaining, there wasn't a very wide scope for bargaining, because anyway the clothes were for 20 rupees, 25 rupees, so that just doesn't make sense to bargain. But yeah, if you have good eyes for the great pieces, the perfect pieces, I'd suggest you to totally go there. You might find some really attractive things. Like I have always wanted a plain white shirt. I already have two shirts, but both of the shirts are like, there's some problem with both of them. One is like quite loose for me and doesn't give me a good formal look, and the other one is just, I don't like both the shirts. But I went to Sarojini Nagar Monday market and I found the perfect one for myself. I'll show you now at the end what all I got. I got a few pieces from there. But yeah, as of the first time experience, it was pretty good. It's just that you'll not be very excited when you enter the market. It's very natural to feel like you want to leave the place because you can't get anything. I roamed in the market for about one and a half hours until I found the first piece to buy, and I wasn't impressed by any clothing item. After that I went to some footwears and shoes. There's nothing special unique about it, so I left. So I got three or four things from the market that I'll show you now and I'll try them on. But I think that's it. If you want to reach there, there's a new metro station opened up for Sarojini Nagar especially, and take an auto from there, or just walking distance is also okay, whatever you prefer. And yeah, that's just it.